Where is that kid? Damn!
You're late! You have no concept of time!
Hey, come on! I had to change! You think I'm going back in that suit? The old man really came through. It worked! What? He laid out Biff in one punch! I didn't know he had an enemy. He's never served to Biff in his life!
Ever!
No, why? What's the matter?
All right! Let's set your destination time! This is the exact time you left! Let's send you back at exactly the same time! It'll be like you never left! Now, I tell you the white line on the street way over there! That's where you start from! I've calculated the precise distance, taking into account the acceleration speed and wind resistance retroactive from the moment the lightning strikes, which will be exactly 7 minutes and 22 seconds. When this alarm goes off, you hit the gas.
Hey!
Well, I guess that's everything.
Thanks.
Thank you! In about 30 years...
I hope so.
Don't worry! As long as you hit that wire with a connecting hook at precisely 88 miles an hour, the instant the lightning strikes the tower, everything will be fine.
Right.
What's the meaning of this?
You find out in 30 years!
It's about the future, isn't it? It's information
Wait a minute.
About the future! I warned you about this, kid! The consequences can be disastrous!
That's a risk you're gonna have to take! Your life depends on it!
No! I refuse to accept the responsibility!
In that case, I'll cut you straight out!
Go!